In Renaissance era, people used to wear flea furs to keep warm. These were cloaks made of ermine, a type of weasel known for its white winter coat. However, the little black tips on the ermine's fur looked like fleas to some. So the wealthy would proudly sport their flea furs, unknowingly showcasing nature's quirky design. Fashion truly has its surprises, even when it comes to unintentional patterns. Did you know?